Hey guys, Swoches here, and we're back with another episode of Dishonored. I think this is episode 11. We just got past Caldwin's Bridge, and we're heading to get Sokolaw. An overseer passed in the street near me, playing the strange music from the abbey. Fear overcame me because it was forbidden to carry bone charms and similar items for luck. Wasn't that again something odd occurring? So it's charming. Growing cold, so inner vibrations seem to go still. So, when the overseers play magic, I can't play their song. I can't use my magic. Hey, bro. You don't see me? Okay, this is just too tempting. That wasn't how I expected that to go out, but... We all make mistakes. I just made a bigger one than normal. Oh my goodness, and a new person's coming out already? Cool. Just get some money, eat a tartlet. If I follow this line, it'll take me to the power for that thing so I can blink through it. Okay, thank goodness he turned to ash. I'm gonna save the game. I'm getting nervous. I won't screw this up. Oh, that's pretty sweet. So if I just get up here, pop a little thing right there, I should be able to go through the wall of light now. So let me just teleport right here, come under here, Sokolov's house. But how do I get to this? How do I get into this thing here? Oh, you know you're selling me. Okay. Yeah, give me stuff. Yeah. Oh gosh, these rats are bad.
Find a way to keep these rats off me so that I can get out.
I just did, lady. But here.
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats. Completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone. But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
She just calmly walks out from this whole situation. What? I thought I could double jump now. Yeah. I think I got everything from right there. Is there any more stuff to do with the heart? No. But there is ore. And powdered crystal. And really, really good bugs. Come on, Jeremy. Should do a counter of how many times I've called people Jeremy in this game. Definitely only once. Let's say goodbye. Oh, there's some hagfish down there. Boop! A Fita Saiyan. Oh. Well, that's kind of nasty. Boop. Cool, the royal physician. Rune up there, bone charm up there. We'll take the easy way out. 3 out of 3 bone charms. Yes, drinking out of... Yes, that's the best thing. That's I can now finally drink from a tap to restore my mana. And that one's more important to me than health, because I tend to use my powers more often than I get damaged. And now I'll feel good about using the more expensive powers too. Wait, where's the rune? Oh.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. circle up with any useful information. It's just a shame. Like that woman said upstairs.
What? Oh, crap. Where the heck am I gonna find?
It's none of our concern how or why.
All the others.
And if you want your elixir rations, then I suggest you stop your wandering. These are pigs.
Oh, God. Hey, Sam.
I hope the night treats you well, Corvo. I'll be here when you have what you came for.
Cool. Whoa. Can I enter the house for this? That'd be pretty sweet. Do you know what the combination for the safe is?
When the plague passes,
okay, you're not helpful. Oh, they've seen me? What? No, they killed the people? Why? Why would they do that?
Look out. You got someone skulking around.
That's awful. What did they do to you, dudes? Is it gonna, the code gonna be somewhere in here, maybe? My wife. I miss you, wife. Maybe this will work. Nope, because there's n- oh, wait. Yeah. Oh. I'm in the same room. Okay, what's in this room? I've already been here. Great. I'm so glad I've been so smart this game. Probably already been over here too. Is there a faucet? Yeah. So if you see my mana, it's gonna go up. Every time I take a drink. When you get these ones that are both double and they both have working, that's the best because everything goes so quickly. What was the point of doing that? Oh, I see. None. There's a rune in there. What's gonna be down here? Another painting? The same painting. Does it have a number on it? Dude, I'm so confused by this.
See what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Nobody's making rounds over here?
That was pretty sick. They have no idea where I am now, too.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Also, I have no idea how I killed that first person, because I was, like, still at that height, and I turned him to ash, but... Are you holding anything, dude? So where are those dead bodies that they killed earlier? Do they have it on them? What? No. They're getting eaten by rats? This is so sad. I genuinely have no freaking idea where this code is from. If I can't figure it out in the next minute or so, I'm just gonna Google where to find it. Because I am confused. Ding it. Okay, can I? Find anything at all. That's all I want. Just one little bit of information. Could probably came down here, yeah. Hey, dude. I can't pick you up. Dang it.
Whoop.
Oh, can I sit you on the toilet?
Okay.
That's pretty good. Pretty good. Okay. Where is the actual... safe thing? This is making me upset. Okay, show me where things are. It's just gold. I don't need it, but I want it. Okay. It's the same painting, so that can't be a coincidence, can it? Okay. Oogity boogity schmoogity. Something I read? Sometimes it is. I guess we'll just go to a pay Sokolov visit and kidnap him. Less supposed to come down here, which does not seem the case. So I'll go back up. Blood from the eyes. There was a rune up here. Yeah. Oh, and a guard. feel like I'm failing you guys because I keep killing people. Let me try and knock him out instead. I feel pretty good about that one. Somebody's in there.
I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with the high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly. Characteristic sloughing on the skin. She should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
It's awful.
Please let me go.
Awake, I see. How are you feeling?
Much, much worse. Do I have the plague? Please, sir, I don't want to die.
Hush now, no one's going to die. You're much improved, number 312. The formula I administered to you is working exactly as it should. I cannot let you go yet.
What is this?
What? How did you get past all the guards? Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That chance. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Everything cool, dude.
In my power to give...
Sounds phenomenal. Because of this is a sample of the black market elixir we believe to be coming from one of the abandoned distilleries. Cool. Let me do this.
Thank you, whoever you are. Kept me in a cage, like an animal.
I'm sorry, test subject 312.
So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
You'll probably just die, but it's okay. So this is like the easy way to get my boy Sokolov out. But I want to show you guys the inside of his house because it is pretty cool in the end. I'll just drop Sokolov down here and then come back when I am ready. So this is his house. You can see the music box right there. if he played his music, I wouldn't be able to use my powers. And then basically, I would die because my powers are the only reason I can ever survive in this game. Don't think it's actually worth going to discover more of it, but thought I would let you guys at least see the inside. Also, let me save our game and take a trip on the wheel, water wheel. Pretty cool. But I think we're done for today. We have all the hearts and everything. Heart stuff.
Royal position himself. You made a neat job. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Twelve people killed. Three bodies found. Got everything apart from the Sokolov painting. My coins found was awful. And my chaos is still low, so that's good. But I could have done better. Should have figured out what that safe was.
Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. What I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
You can just hear how dark this music is getting.
Dozen soldiers could have done it better.
Thank you.
Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly.
Awesome.
And ultimately help you get your life back.
Cool.
We won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machine. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price beside it.
I'd like to wind down first and say goodnight to Emily. Cool. We can go say goodnight to Emily. And then...
Normally, I'm a natural philosopher, but today...
End the episode.
Humble craftsman here to serve.
Let's see what he has. Boot stealth. That sounds phenomenal. Unlocks boot stealth too. And then I guess we'll just get the first upgrades for all the the pistol stuff.
Now that we have,
I think I can go through here to get to Emily.
Ask him how he diluted the academy, making him loyal. Ask him how he's
Piero likes to complain.
Please be as quiet as you can. It took forever for Emily to fall asleep.
Okay.
Poor dear.
Claudia.
It's okay, Emily. I'm here. She seems happier when you're here. Though I know you have important things to do. Out there in the city.
Please. Please leave again. I mean, I get stark in here and I can't see my mother. I just want a candle.
That's so sad. The GC, the good cat, I have no idea.
There's hardly a need to work on table etiquette. She knows it all, even if she chooses not to employ it. She'd rather
go sleep.
Deals are made here.
Oh, there's a phone charm. I'll get it later.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here.
You can stay here whenever you want.
Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Okay, daughter. Made of you without your scary mask. Daddy. That's cute. Awesome, he gives me some money for that? 200k? I mean 200 gold? That's not bad. Drink. Yeah, I think that's gonna have to be it for this episode. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.